8 matches for you today on court number 1. And we've concluded 5. We're about to see the 6th of the 8 matches. And it's the first of the men's doubles, and it's Gosi Fei and Noor Izzuddin trying to become the first home men's doubles pair into the final for 8 years. And they're up against Alfian and Ardianto, who have been in great form this year, trying to reach a 5th final in their 9th tournament of the year. Well, when we look at the women, at the men's doubles draw from the quarterfinal stage, we will see that only 5 different nationalities involved, 3 pairs from Malaysia, 2 from Indonesia, and only 4 seeds at quarterfinal stage. But we're guaranteed new names on the men's doubles trophy because all former winners lost by the end of quarterfinals day. Sun and Setia won. They had won the title twice. Liu Yuchen at the top of the draw there, he had won it previously. In fact, he was the defending champion with a different partner. So we are guaranteed new winners. But 2 pairs from Malaysia, as you can see, at a semi-final stage. And those 2 pairs trying, as I was saying, to become the first winners or finalists at the Malaysian Open for 8 years.
First semi-finalists. Gosi Fei, Noor Izzuddin, Malaysia!
The roar for the home pair, Gosi Fei and Noor Izzuddin. Only making their 2nd appearance at their home event, the Malaysia Open. Their only previous appearance was back in 2017 when they lost in the qualifying. But they've been in good form this year. They've won the German Open. They were beaten in the final of the Swiss Open, both Super 300 events. This is a 750 event, so a higher tier of tournament. But still 2 finals from their 7 previous tournaments. But their opponents, the number 6 seeds, Fanjar Alfian and Mohamed Rian Ardianto, have been in even better form this year. 4 finals from their previous 8 tournaments. That's finals in half of the tournaments they've played. They won the Swiss Open, beating their opponents of today. And they also won just over a couple of weeks ago when they won the Indonesia Masters 500 event in Jakarta. Well, this will be a 7th meeting between the 2 pairs, and Alfian and Ardianto have won 5 of the previous 6. Last time it was in the first round of the Indonesian Open a couple of weeks ago.
You want to serve, obviously? Serve, who's going to serve? You want to serve, who's going to serve? Okay.
So Alfian and Ardianto won the toss of the coin and have chosen ends. Well, I watched this Indonesian pair playing their quarterfinal yesterday against the World Championship bronze medalists, Onu Singh and Tiu Yi from Malaysia. And I thought that the Indonesians were playing exceptionally well, especially this man, Alfian. But the Malaysians have had a great tournament. Gosi Fei, he's going to turn 25 next month, born in the historic state of Malacca. They are enjoying their 7th consecutive week at their career high of 12. And Noor Izzuddin is also 24 years of age from Pahang in Johor. They have only reached finals in World Tour Super 300 events so far. Won one and lost one. Well, in the first round, they beat Matsui and Takeuchi of Japan, just 36 minutes, had a walkover in the second round against the number 7 seeds, Ranking Ready and Shetty. Ranking Ready with a stomach muscle injury. And in the quarterfinal, beat the winners of the Indonesian Super 1000 event, Yin Chen and Wu Xuan Yi. So to Fajar Alfian, 27 years of age, from Bandung in West Java. And they're making their fourth consecutive appearance at the Malaysia Open, and it's their second consecutive semi-final. They lost out to Kimura and Sonoda at the last edition of the Malaysian Open. Mohamed Urian Ardianto is 26 years of age. And as I was telling you, they really have had a terrific year so far. Here in Malaysia, in the first round, they beat a former champion, Godin Shen, with his new partner, Ronovan Shen. And then in the second round, needed three games to beat European champions, Lanswiss and Marvin Sneeden. And then Zeidel, I do beg your pardon. And in the quarterfinal, as I was telling you, beat the world championship bronze medalist. So our court officials for this one, from Sri Lanka and Korea. Pairs on court, interestingly enough, are the third ranked men's doubles pair from their country. Starts with a flick serve, a good flick serve from Izzuddin.
Service over, one love.
Started in the same sort of form as they were playing in their quarterfinal. An amazing combination. Yesterday.
5-1.
Oh, there he is again. Absolutely brilliant.
6-1.
Oh, put away. Steep angle. Made the opposite side to which Malaysian was defending. And now lucky net court. Oh, goodness me.
7-1.
Sarah, from Ardianto. Oh, yes. Well, it's the placement of their attack which is so impressive at the moment. Lovely smash once again from Ardianto. Attack, and the Malaysians just have no answer at the moment. To the mid-game interval. 10-4 advantage. 11-4, I do beg your pardon. About 6 minutes into the match. Not what the home fans were hoping to see at the start of this men's doubles. There. Alfian. I'm sure it was okay. At the moment. Both hesitated and both thought the other was going to play it, the two Malaysians.
13-7.
Two loose.
15-9.
Still an excellent return from Alfian. Turning better now, the Malaysian players, and that's giving them opportunities from the onset of the rally.
So it's over 17-10.
Well, the Malaysians varying their attacking play, the drop shot, and then the angle across courts. They weren't doing any attacking in the early stages of this opening game. Yeah, this is a good development as far as the Malaysians are concerned. Well, they've handed the shuttle back, which is a bit of a telltale that they probably was in. So they've challenged. No challenges left in this opening game.
No challenges remaining. So it's over. 19-13 play.
Oh my goodness, that's a big miss. I think he was watching his opponents rather than watching the shuttle. Drop.
Service over. 20 game point.
Some game point opportunities. And that's simple put away. 6-7 to be precise. On their first 21-14, the opening game for the number six seeds, Fajar Alfian and Mohamed Orian Ardianto. My goodness, they're playing well. And somehow, the Malaysians, if they want to book their place in the final, they're going to have to stop the Indonesians with this wonderful attack. They're going to have to make them defend. Easier said than done. So opening game, Somehow nullify and stop the Indonesians from attacking. Nice idea to try and change the pace for Gosinthe. At the right time. Sort of reading of the game that made and makes Indra Seti one such a brilliant player. You can anticipate what's going to happen, where the shot's going to come. Beautiful block, beautiful. Oh, strong's gone. Now Fian's racket. Well, should have lifted it, Ardianto. What on earth was he doing, trying to get it past the net player to the mid-court area when his partner was off court changing his racket? Big high lift was required. Steep fire to be a winner. Much to the delight of the home fans. Second would have to be a hard push.
Nine, six.
Good serve. Dorsey Fay. Been a winner from Go Sifei, coming off the top of his racket. Look, it comes off the frame. Advantage at the mid-game interval here in the second game. That's a careless error from Go Sifei. Interesting dynamics because brothers are there opposing coaching bench. The only Manaki. Malaysian pair. Rexy Manaki. Malaysian pair. Great interception again from Alfian. That the number six seeds with the 6-point advantage are beginning to pull away, stamp their dominance on this semi-final. That 7-point advantage now. Well, Malaysians asked for a towel down. I'm surprised the umpire has allowed it. Indonesian staying on court, and she's sending a strong message to the umpire. Five straight points. Six straight points and the number six seeds. Well, the Malaysians have lost their way. A little shake of the head from Izzuddin. See the Malaysians winning by just defending. No.
10-point
advantage on the line of 8 straight points. And the Malaysians have absolutely no answers at the moment. Beautiful drop.
19-9.
2 points away in the Malaysians from a fifth final of the year. Oof, he's taken it. Wow, that wasn't even close. Match point opportunities for Fajar Alfian and Mohamed Lowry and Ardianto. This time, second time of asking, and Alfian and Ardianto through to a fifth final in 2022. But it is the first ever Super 750 final for the Indonesians. First final above a Super 500 level tournament. Well, they thoroughly deserved their victory today. They were very positive right from the start. Only 7 minutes for the victory. 21-14, 21-12. Malaysia's only hope of having players represented on finals day will be with the last match, the second men's doubles with Aaron Char and Solvi Yeek, when they take on the reigning world champions, Hoki and Kobayashi. But next up, we've got the men's singles. The second men's singles, Victor Axelsson, the Olympic champion, up against the Asian Games gold medalist, Jonathan Christie. Welcome back to the Aziata Arena for semi-finals day at the PETRONAS Malaysia Open. Well, that's what's happened so far, and eight semi-finals for you this evening. Our next match is the second of the men's singles. We've already seen Kento Momota, the 2018 beaten finalist at the Malaysian Open. He's safely through, but will he be joined by the Olympic